And we are back, folks. Let's go check out what's in Denon Haninanon. The option menu allows you to customize your gameplay experience, including showing round rings on characters or always showing the HUD. Sarah! Report by Josephinus DeFace numerous times. Hey, what's going on, kitty? You always seem to love to cuddle up when I'm recording, don't you? If I'm just, like, silently working on something or... You know. Never mind. Game started and I lost my train of thought. The Knight's Tomb.
These are our men.
Curse the past. The past. The place where lies were born. For beneath their sun... Hello. You guys are nothing. You're not even scratching me. Kill him. Poor guy spends his round trying to get back to where he came from. Hey. Screw you. That's what I thought.
Search them. Maybe we can figure out what they were after.
Seems to be something of a Dalish seal. Be another big area to explore. Now my game lagged. I don't know if I could have made that jump anyway, but oh, this is back to the beginning. I'm retarded. Let's see. Yeah, my choices are somewhat limited as to where I can go. Yeah, going down there just creates a loop. Okay. Hello? Knight's Hall. Oh. Well, I'm sure I'll end up killing him soon. I'm trying to get a feel for what's in this place. Hey! When the compass pulses.
Got to be something here.
The Emerald Knights. They once patrolled the borders of the Dales, protecting the Elven people. The Dalish saw them as romantic heroes. The Chantry called them ruthless butchers. I suspect both sides have some element of truth.
Alright. Considering, like, we haven't even taken any damage yet, we'll save that. Simply not worth. Alright. Looks like we're coming down here for this party. Hey guys! Party over here! Oh. Oh, a mage. I didn't even see you up here. And another mage? Eat it. Highweave.
Yeah, excuse me.
Playing for a little while. Eyes are starting to get tired. I think it doesn't help that when you work all day, staring at a monitor all day, every day, starts to ride on you a bit. But who am I complaining? To doing the 24-hour marathons. Let's see here. Almost looks like something should have gone in there. Anyway, can I kill you, buddy? Ow. Not backing down. Dead. I'm sure there's got to be more of these emerald seals around. Oh, and a mosaic piece. Well, hopefully I'm not missing any. Enemies are doing a surprising amount of damage to us. That hurt you? Come on now. I apparently am missing one back there. Where? I'm not sure yet, but... some in here? Ah. Yeah, I can see, like, that being pretty easy to miss. I'm kind of glad they gave the, little helpers.
Hey, excuse me.
Alright. Woo! Hopefully I'm not intended to have all of them by now. Ladders! Can he do it? He can. Hope you're all very proud of me. Even Togoth can learn. What's in here? Army Battle Mage armor. 111, is that better than what you got? I thought you were kind of high. 136, yeah. Sarah? Do your thing. Thank you. That's it? Hope something's good in here. Tournament axe? What the fuck is that? For being a hollow tomes, they seem a little bit desecrated.
I can sense elven magic somewhere nearby. Goodbye.
Bye. Which is lightning staff, not good. Where does this lead? Oh, back to the Emerald Graves, huh? I'm not sure where the lock is. Is this where I came from? No. Let's start back here. It's the multiple tiers of this place that are going to get kind of confusing. What is the? That's just stairs up. Alright, let's see where this is. This looks kind of like an important room. They want me to go up the stairs. What the fuck? There, okay. I guess that's because I'm on the upper level? I don't know. This is all somewhat confusing to me. Ah, energize. Ah, look at that. I'm not sure what the point of that was. I don't know if we have to energize them both there. Sarah? Do your thing. Get me time. No, that's not. It was a loot. Apparently, it changed its mind. Oh, a little bit farther than I thought. Oh. When I spin in circles, jumping around me isn't going to help. Uh, Good. My party's back with me again. I have no idea where the hell I am. Though apparently I'm going in the right direction because I'm finding more seals and shit. Like the one right above me? Ah! Like, clicked my mouse off. Alright. Ow! Give me that shit too. Oh god. Wrong button. Good. That ends him. And he should drop for me. Those are lovely noises. Truly lovely noises. Where the hell... This place is so confusing. It could just be that I'm really bad in with maps and altogether stupid, but this is really confusing. I'm not really all for leaving yet. I know we're out of potions and I know I could go back. We have this veil fire. Okay. Ah, Sarah. Do something about this door. Only one more emerald seal to find. We got that.
Excellent. The wards are functioning again.
I'm not sure what that does. Fuck yeah. Solas slightly approves. Not really, but enough that he'll get off your back for a little while. I'm not sure what this one is supposed to be. I doubt it's... This, I would imagine, is the main thing that you need all 8 for. Or 9, rather. Although, I guess I'm wrong. Ow! So we have all the pieces. Where's that? Oh, the veil fire.
This is it. I wonder what the elves left here.
Let's see if they left any Balefire stuff first. It's a very interesting statue. Elven Buddha. Just more epitaphs, huh? I was kind of hoping for something actually useful. Oh well. I don't get it. There's not a lot of places this thing can be. What the hell is that? How the fuck do I take that? Can you please hurry it up here? I want to see... Oh god, Solas, come on! You, of course, you would be last. Why can't I switch characters? Click, click, click! I cannot switch characters. Is there a... not console. I was hoping there'd be a hotkey to switch characters. Okay. Alright, I guess when we come back, I have to restart the game and we'll see what happens. As always, folks, thanks for watching. Tune in the next. Thanks for watching, everybody.